I love all the mud cracks too. There's just so much mud in the area. And as it dries up, it slowly dries, very slowly, and it makes these really huge, huge mud cracks. Beautiful.